Riders, you have 1 minute. If you pack it in, carry it out. You guys, we are privileged to be going on.
Go chicken!
How's it going?
Hey, John.
Hey. Go platinum!
Easy to do. Georgia Gould can ride with you guys, or most of you guys right now. So the challenge is on. You guys are racing the pro women today. In fact, any of you guys that...
That banner on the turn that's falling apart.
Double barrel.
This is Dunkel.
Dunkel.
And it's great.
Is that the Dinkel locker?
Yeah.
Dinkel barrel.
You walk over there with me later, I'll buy you one.
Here we go!
This was the worst part.
Go! We're on your way.
Yeah, they're all mixed up. Yeah.
feeling.
Go.
However, I'd rather he get the water.
Go, Todd!
The second lap was just too short, you know, and no crashes, so that's a success. No injuries, and I'm ready for the next one.
I didn't even take your drink yet.
No, I grabbed
it. So I'm like, well, what do I do? So I like switched out the bottles.
I saw you when you came this way the first time. You were all like, where is everybody?
I know. Well, everyone was there, and then like, and then I came around, and I was out of water, and I'm like, oh, shit.
Yeah.
And I mooched the bottle up top of the house.
I had a good start. I stayed on Todd's wheel about almost to the first big climb. And then I popped as usual and took the Sunday cruise the rest of the day.
So what do you? Where did you come in?
I have no idea. Blacklight.
That was my mission. I got to get Mr. Roger. I went up on the hill up here too, but it was sort of hard in that pack.
That was brutal.
Another general announcement, I forgot to make everybody, is if you abandon your race, please check in here at the stage. Just come up and say, hey, I'm number 420, I'm not going to be able to finish the race. 15 seconds, Portman, 25 to 29.